When you caulk the edge of your tape lines, you will get a much crisper edge. Now, when you do this, you're just going to want to put a very little amount of caulk on the edge and then use your finger to squeegee the rest out. Now, you're going to want to squeegee as much as you can out, and here is the results. Now, I think it looks pretty dang good. Let me know what you think.